Apparently, Skhaya, Skhumba and Ndumiso have left the building. We're about to start a real breakfast show now. So.
You and firing people. If you're not firing, you're fired. No, no. But before we start this thing, and I want to get this thing out of the way. A couple of weeks ago, there was a picture. So friends can't take a picture, please, girl.
With a pen.
So our MT is here, and I don't know. Yeah, sorry, more ring over the microphone. Now we are there.
Wow.
No, but also Greg was last on 17, 18 years ago. For YFM. He doesn't remember how these things work.
And these things have moved since then, eh?
Hey, it's my man.
Why are you here? We've never been with us when we do Blom Blom. We do Blom Blom Gamnand. But no, last week we had Chonina. You're not here. Why are you here, Joe?
I missed me out. But I wasn't. Let's not wait.
Okay, let me tell them the truth. Okay. Hand over. Your box of jokes is packed.
The following day, over on TV, I fagi pola neck. He was like, "Yeah, I'm waiting for them to call me back." And then 2 hours later, he was fired.
Okay. So, listen, but jokes aside, and I know with our time, he's going to announce what he's doing on the 1st of August.
Sure.
And this thing has been trending on our sites, on a lot of our pages.
Sure.
I wish to put people at ease, it's not here.
So Fresh is not coming here?
No. So let's,
I don't know where I'm going, but...
But you're not coming here?
I don't know. never say never.
This guy.
Yeah, how, James? I guess he's like a one.
James, why are you picking the indo engazangan hibuzwe? Niapiga. Who asked you?
No, but serious, jokes aside. That's the real truth.
The funny thing about this whole thing is that you're announcing this in the one show that people don't take serious.
Sometimes you switch on the mic and you are on air, and sometimes you just start imagining what certain people that, you know, those people that you respect, sure, would say. Those people have killed it in this particular medium. You switch on the radio, you're listening to radio. Dr. Fresh, you are now Dr. Fresh. What is the diagnosis of radio right now for you?
Diagnosis of radio for me right now is, one, we need more radio stations. First things first. I mean, the fact that universities and colleges are teaching kids radio, who are not going to find jobs, is a problem for me.
Yeah.
Another problem is radio doing enough to develop and nurture new talent is the other problem. I mean, I'm not saying take our jobs. But the fact that I'm still doing a drive show, Bob Mabena still doing a drive show, is almost a sad indictment of the fact that is enough being done to nurture new talent.
Yeah.
And then you kick ass on your campus radio station, you're hoping to get onto a commercial radio station, and then a slay queen with 2 million followers on Instagram gets a job.
True.
I mean, that's where radio's going. And as much as I understand the method behind the madness of getting known people, the celebrity on air, at the same time, what of the people who are passionate about radio?
Sure.
What of the people who live, breathe, eat, and poo radio?
Yeah.
What about those people?
It's a business recycling.
Now you even have comedians on the radio.
You can't talk to me when I woke you up, you're unemployed.
One thing I've noticed,
Chokas.
I even notice it when traffic lighting, Like yesterday. Yesterday we were giving out food parcels at traffic lights. Good. And one guy was like,
yes,
I've got that same Nkani and I'm employed person.
But you're lucky, Joe. You're unemployed, you grand, you know, but you're happy. You're happy, Joe. Have you are you enjoying your period of being unemployed before you went August?
I'm loving it. My wife is not, because no, I have no space.
And then how to find Viagra simply? Fresh, I'm not going to be simple Viagra, just a minute.
Maybe I can. You must try Viagra and Nutella post. More brown.
Fresh.
Reinforce.
Let's focus out here.